JB has a thing for a type of juju he calls technology. Such juju is often activated by switches. Hit them to make things work. Ah, JB is using these glowing conduits to power his equipment, but something appears to have gunked up the flow. We should break the gunk away and let the power get to where it needs to be. Get all of the switches spinning at the same time! Look at that! A Z-Funifu cannon! JB must have imported this from the mines of Vumbar just to get rid of all this gunk. That big thingamajig. What in the juju is that thing? This little critter. It's almost as cute as... well... never mind.
Yeah.
machines. These have been here! All we need is to get enough power through the conduit so that we can hit that door switch once. We've got to get rid of the gunk and get the power through before new gunkies arrive.
Thank you. Thank you. Those power parasites are the worst. I set traps for them, but their queen had a bigger brain this year and sicked her grubs on me. It was terrible. Thank you,
Tack!
Tack, I'm JB, Jabulba's brother.
Huh, that's funny.
What's funny?
Well, your name, JB, and you're Jabulba's brother. It's his same initials.
That's not funny. That is my name, Jabulba's brother. Mother didn't even bother to think of a name for me.
Oh, can it, JB? Mom was very busy. Dad was off fighting those wars with the Black Mist, lost all of his fingers. Tack, go and turn on the power.
I would have been happy with Dave. Brother Jabulba told me about your dream. It's strange. I've never heard about such a princess or of any dream juju.
I thought you were an expert in the world of dreams, JB.
Well, at least I'm not a mummy's boy with a fancy name.
Please, keep focused on the problem, and I'll call you whatever you like. Dave?
Tack, sit down in the sleep seat. This device will allow us to monitor your progress in the dream world. Perhaps we can find out about this dream juju and learn more about this mysterious princess.
Well, I just took a nap. I don't think I could fall asleep again. Maybe in a few hours after a warm glass of milk and...
You just need to relax. 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 Sleep now!
Somebody help me! Hey, you! Down there! Can I get some help? Hurry! Help!
All right, all right! Moment. Keep your princess pants on!
Help! I need some help! No one's helping me! Help!
Come on, great and mighty warrior of the Pukununu people's prophecy! Show him who's boss!
Thank you.
I know, you don't know how to thank me. That's okay. I'm glad you're free, and I really hope that...
Oh, I do know how to thank you.
You do?
I do.
You know, you smell funny.
Actually, I stink.
Pins and needles? What is this, Dream Juju?
Tag, remember when I told you that you would learn something about yourself?
Yeah?
Well, what you just learned is... You're an idiot!
Tlaloc!
In the flesh! I used you, Tag, to defeat the Dream Guardian so I could steal the Staff of Dreams. Pins, needles, the staff! Oh, just get the stick.
Not so fast, punks.
Hey, give it down! I didn't know. Look, you ever like you know? Whoa!
That's the Staff of Dreams.
Ooh, look at the ugly old prunes. We're in the wrong place, Needles. Tear us away out of this dump.
Tack, you've got to get that back. You can't let the Staff of Dreams get into the wrong hands. Why, if those two had evil intentions...
Like helping Tlaloc tear open the world of nightmares.
No one would be that evil.
Don't be naive, Dave.
How can I go after them?
That rift they opened, it led to the shrine of the Pachyderm Noggin, which, so legend has it, is guarded by the giant Misunderstanding.
A giant? A real giant?
Yes, they say he is very powerful. Which reminds me, since the power is on, you can use the banister to follow them. I've set the destination. Good luck. Oh, and don't forget to duck!
Ow! Moon Juju, what are you doing here?
I've come to help you, Tack, but we have to hurry. I can only stay a short time in the world of dreams. Here, Tack, choose a spirit animal to enhance your powers. Jaguar. Piranha. Dragon. Eagle.
Which one would you pick, Moon Juju?
The choice is pretty obvious, Tack. You'd be a fool and a total idiot loser not to choose the...
What? The what? Hello? Moon Juju?